I am renting a home that has 3 pecan trees, all of which are infested with webworms. One of the trees so infested, the webbing encases the trunks of the branches all the way down to the main trunk of the tree. The trees are sickly. My landlord will not agree to remove the trees, nor will he treat them. What are my options for getting this infestation under control? And this is Debbie, right here in Memphis, Tennessee. That's that's pretty bad.
I've never seen anything like that.
That's a bad case.
Yeah, right that's there. A bad case of encasings. Yeah, that's pretty bad. Yes. So what are we thinking here?
Somehow we've got to get some systemics in the plant, and maybe when the bugs are chewing on the leaves, and they'll ingest that and be controlled that way. Although timing of year for that is going to be interesting, because the webworms don't usually come till the end of the fall.
Right.
So you're gonna have to put it down during the summer. When it's actively growing, right. So it can take the chemical up.
And also, you know, since we're dealing with this, you know, if it's a smaller case of it, if you can, you can remove the web.
Right.
But you know, some people will stick holes in it, get a big stick, you know, punch a hole in it, and the birds will go in there and eat the worms. That's kind of, I guess, a natural way to deal with it, but a case like that would be pretty tough. Now, they could also use a BT product, mm-hmm. You know, that will work right. on taking care of the worms. Maybe Sevin could be a product as well, but that one's pretty bad there.
Yeah, and they're pretty tall trees, so you're trying
yes.
to get the
yes,
spray up there is going
to
be
yes.
a problem.
Yes.
And like you mentioned, the landlord, you know, it's not going to do anything. So yeah, probably treating it with the systemic is...
Yes, probably your best option.
Wow.
Yeah. You would want imidacloprid would be
right,
the
right,
choice
right.
you would want.
There's
right.
a... Because once the webbing's on there, you can't get sprayed
right,
into the...
Right, right. It has to be opened
yes,
up.
That's
right.
Like
you mentioned, right.
It has to be before they start
yeah.
with
wow.
the webs. And the younger the you know, the caterpillars are, the better.
We hope you enjoyed the video. We have hundreds more. To subscribe, just click below.